Climate change has become an abstraction that few of us understand and less see as a process that we can influence. Current predictions are that swathes of Dublin will be underwater by 2050. Using experimental methods, this body of work is an abstract exploration of the landscape to challenge our understanding of the present and the unknown. These images reveal the unrelenting friction between the land and its inhabitants.